Hey everybody, it's Jay-Z. In this video, let's take a look at integrating WordPress with HubSpot. Now, keep in mind, you don't need to integrate these products if you're just looking for a comparison. Basically, these two tools work by themselves just fine. HubSpot is pretty much having everything under one umbrella that you would like to for service, sales, and marketing, for example, and then WordPress is a great tool, of course, as well, and there are a lot of different plugins. So they can work independently or they can work together. So we'll look at them working together in this video, but just keep in mind that you can also just use HubSpot if you wanted to, or just use WordPress, that's your prerogative. Now, as we look at some of these features, I think you'll be pleased to see what is in store for you if you integrate HubSpot with WordPress. You get some lead generation tools. Let's look at a couple of them. You get some pop-ups and scroll boxes and banners and embedded forms. What's cool about HubSpot as a tool with WordPress is that any information collected within WordPress from these other types of forms, those will be collected in your contact database. So that is a wonderful thing with this plugin. Also, you get deeper analytics and contact insights with this product. So, of course, you'll need both of the products. There are links on this page for both. I will show you now what you'll need to do. You can click on a button down here at the bottom to get HubSpot. I'll leave a link in the description as well for that. Most likely you have WordPress already, so that's usually in your hosting install package. All right, so you just need those two. You can click on this button to grab the plugin, and when you download that plugin, let's look at WordPress here. All you'll need to do is go to plugins and add a plugin, upload a plugin. Here's where you will choose the file that you downloaded for the HubSpot plugin, and then you just click install now and make sure you activate it. Of course, if you don't have HubSpot, you've got great options to get started for free right here, whether that's the Marketing Hub, the Sales Hub, or the Service Hub, and of course they have a free CRM. All right, so I'll leave links for all of this for you. It's pretty straightforward to install this. And then one last note over here in WordPress, you might notice that there is a Clickfunnels plugin. So same thing as for HubSpot. If you want to try Clickfunnels out, this works together with HubSpot and WordPress altogether. Clickfunnels is a great little tool to build out funnels and collect leads for your database. Thanks for stopping. Make sure you drop a like and happy HubSpotting. Hey everybody, it's Jay-Z. In this video, let's take a look at integrating WordPress with HubSpot. Now, keep in mind, you don't need to integrate these products if you're just looking for a comparison. Basically, these two tools work by themselves just fine. HubSpot is pretty much having everything under one umbrella that you would like to for service, sales, and marketing, for example, and then WordPress is a great tool, of course, as well, and there are a lot of different plugins. So they can work independently or they can work together. So we'll look at them working together in this video, but just keep in mind that you can also just use HubSpot if you wanted to, or just use WordPress, that's your prerogative. Now, as we look at some of these features, I think you'll be pleased to see what is in store for you if you integrate HubSpot with WordPress. You get some lead generation tools. Let's look at a couple of them. You get some pop-ups and scroll boxes and banners and embedded forms. What's cool about HubSpot as a tool with WordPress is that any information collected within WordPress from these other types of forms, those will be collected in your contact database. So that is a wonderful thing with this plugin. Also, you get deeper analytics and contact insights with this product. So, of course, you'll need both of the products. There are links on this page for both. I will show you now what you'll need to do. You can click on a button down here at the bottom to get HubSpot. I'll leave a link in the description as well for that. Most likely you have WordPress already, so that's usually in your hosting install package. Alright, so you just need those two. You can click on this button to grab the plugin, and when you download that plugin, let's look at WordPress here. All you'll need to do is go to Plugins and Add a Plugin, Upload a Plugin. Here's where you will choose the file that you downloaded for the HubSpot plugin, and then you just click Install Now and make sure you activate it. Of course, if you don't have HubSpot, you've got great options to get started for free right here, whether that's the Marketing Hub, the Sales Hub, or the Service Hub, and of course they have a free CRM. Alright, so I'll leave links for all of this for you. It's pretty straightforward to install this. And then one last note, over here in WordPress you might notice that there is a ClickFunnels plugin. So same thing as for HubSpot. If you want to try ClickFunnels out, this works together with HubSpot and WordPress altogether. ClickFunnels is a great little tool to build out funnels and collect leads for your database. Thanks for stopping. Make sure you drop a like and happy HubSpotting. Hey everybody, it's Jay-Z. In this video, let's take a look at integrating WordPress with HubSpot. Now, keep in mind, you don't need to integrate these products if you're just looking for a comparison. Basically, these two tools work by themselves just fine. HubSpot is pretty much having everything under one umbrella that you would like to for service, sales, and marketing, for example, and then WordPress is a great tool, of course, as well, and there are a lot of different plugins. So they can work independently or they can work together. So we'll look at them working together in this video, but just keep in mind that you can also just use HubSpot if you wanted to, or just use WordPress, that's your prerogative. Now, as we look at some of these features, I think you'll be pleased to see what is in store for you if you integrate HubSpot with WordPress. You get some lead generation tools. Let's look at a couple of them. You get some pop-ups and scroll boxes and banners and embedded forms. What's cool about HubSpot as a tool with WordPress is that any information collected within WordPress from these other types of forms, those will be collected in your contact database. So that is a wonderful thing with this plugin. Also, you get deeper analytics and contact insights with this product. So, of course, you'll need both of the products. There are links on this page for both. I will show you now what you'll need to do. You can click on a button down here at the bottom to get HubSpot. I'll leave a link in the description as well for that. Most likely you have WordPress already, so that's usually in your hosting install package. Alright, so you just need those two. You can click on this button to grab the plugin, and when you download that plugin, let's look at WordPress here. All you'll need to do is go to Plugins and Add a Plugin, Upload a Plugin. Here's where you will choose the file that you downloaded for the HubSpot plugin, and then you just click Install Now and make sure you activate it. Of course, if you don't have HubSpot, you've got great options to get started for free right here, whether that's the Marketing Hub, the Sales Hub, or the Service Hub, and of course they have a free CRM. Alright, so I'll leave links for all of this for you. It's pretty straightforward to install this. And then one last note, over here in WordPress you might notice that there is a ClickFunnels plugin. So same thing as for HubSpot. If you want to try ClickFunnels out, this works together with HubSpot and WordPress altogether. ClickFunnels is a great little tool to build out funnels and collect leads for your database. Thanks for stopping. Make sure you drop a like and happy HubSpotting.